You don't measure that way. You don't measure.
19. 19.
Okay, this is gonna be not accurate at all. And then relax them. This is not gonna be accurate.
That's what I'm saying.
Ow! Ow!
Ow!
That's
ow.
Just cutting my skin.
Are you getting all?
Good.
We're having a little girls' day today. Happy Monday to you all. Sal has no school today, so we're gonna go to the museum, go get a little coffee right now. But I did wanna share a few things. Yes, we very much realized that we could have done so many other things with that measuring. But you know what? It was like we were already almost done. I was like, we could have gotten a string and this would have been a lot easier. I know, she just burped. Foxy's still doing her swim. It kind of throws my days off right now because it's like an hour drive away every morning. So it's hard for me to get a lot of projects done right now, but I do have some things I want to work on this week. We did go see a whole bunch of properties. Like, our whole weekend was about looking at properties. We were ready to write offers on two, and then things just did not work out. So it's okay. We're waiting for the right thing to come up. And hopefully we'll look at some more properties this week and I'll share them with you guys. Exciting.
She's just a puppy. She just begs for food always. Oh, a little foxy girl.
It's my quest.
She's like, don't judge me.
Okay, judge one me. Thing we wanted to do for the month of March. Krista does this, or she's done it. And I just thought this was a really cool idea. We want to, every day that I'm on stories, we're gonna ask a question of the day. And whoever gets the question first, we're gonna send $100 to. So for the whole month of March, we're giving away a whole bunch of thank you.
I feel like I'm a fairly reasonable, calm person. Not much really, like, I don't like confrontation. I don't really wanna get in a fight with anybody. But let me tell you what really just grinds my gears. If somebody comes after my kids, and I'm not like, oh, you can't say anything to offend my kids. Like, whatever, my kids can get a thick skin. But like crossing the street and cars not stopping while we're literally in the crosswalk, nothing more gets my blood boiling and I lose it. I'm like, hey, what's going on? You know, like the mama bear like rah, comes out. Oh, okay. Anybody else like that? We had a neighbor once at our very first house. He was an older guy and he was like, he'd sit in his garage with tennis balls and throw them at cars that went by too fast speeding. I feel like I would be that person. That sounds about right. Like if I have kids and they're gonna get run over, it's like, you don't mess around. You don't mess around.
Trying to see if I have the energy to start wallpapering upstairs right now. I'm not gonna lie, that driving around is exhausting. I do want to share though that our book, this is not our book, but this is a sample of our book. First of all, I got a call from our editor today saying that our book is in Tyndale's hands now. That means that it will be here for the block party and it'll be here on time for all of you that pre-ordered. Thursday, I am also giving away like an amazing prize for anybody that's pre-ordered. They can enter, so I'll share that on Thursday. But if you are local and you want a sneak peek of the book, this is a sampler and it's one chapter. I drop some off at my friend's shop.
I really like you guys. You guys are my people. Literally every message is both, just scrolling down, both. Wallpaper and cerveza it is! You guys decided! Okay, so the area that I'm gonna wallpaper, up the stairs, we do have stairs in our house. There's down,
oh there's a fox! Hi baby!
Hi! Up the stairs here is the kids' bedrooms. So there's Gabe and Gabs on the left, Quinn and Foxy's on the right. This wall is going to get wallpapered and I'm just gonna start right now. We'll see how far I can get, but it's not too much. stopping point. Really not too bad of a job. I do have the laundry room and wallpaper tutorial on a highlight and on my blog, so you can see exactly all the steps how to wallpaper. But I did the two strips, and then I just really have that little upper area and that long strip there. And then the upstairs will be fun. This is by Hope Johnson, also the same as the laundry room. Time to go be with baby. But I thought this was a fun pattern for upstairs by the kids' room.